How to fix can't sign in to Google account on Safari in iPhone and iPad OS. So the process is same. So here, if you cannot do so, then all you have to do is go back to the iPhone's home screen and tap on the settings option available in there. Inside settings, scroll down till the bottom and there you'll get to see apps option available and simply tap on the apps. Inside apps, scroll down and look for the Safari and tap on the Safari and you'll be navigated to your Safari settings. Once inside the Safari settings, you will have to clear history and website data. Simply scroll down and tap on the clear history and website data mentioned in blue highlights, tap on it and confirm it. And once confirmed, restart Safari and try logging in with your Google account again. So this deletes all the cache and cookies. Now, once done so, all you have to do is enable cookies and JavaScript as well and simply turn off the block pop-ups. You can see there is block pop-ups option available. Make sure that it is also toggled on and toggle off the cookies and toggle on the JavaScript. Then once all of these are done, all you have to do is go back to the settings again. And once you are back to the settings, simply tap on the general option available in there. Then once you tap on the general, simply tap on the software update option available in there. Then once you tap on the software update, make sure you are updated to the latest version of the iOS. Google login may break on outdated Safari versions, so make sure that you have the updated version. Now, once done so, go back to the Safari again and check the Google sign-in. Simply tap on the Safari, tap on the search address bar, search for the google.com, then tap on the sign-in button available at the top right corner of your screen and fill out your credentials and tap on the sign-in and log into your Google account. You might be authenticated with your Face ID, confirm it, and here you are logged in. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.